The George Enescu Festival in Romania is one of the world's leading classical music events. Every 2 years, for almost a month, Bucharest welcomes the world's greatest orchestras and soloists in tribute to George Enescu, one of Romania's greatest composers, musicians, and conductors. The opening took place at the end of August with guest of honor, one of the world's greatest cellists, Frenchman Gauthier Capuçon, under the direction of the Romanian conductor Christian Machelaru.
It's a festival I know well. I've taken part in it often in recent years. And it's the first time I've played with an orchestra here. I'm also very honored to open this edition with Christian Machelaru. I know him well since he's the director of the National Orchestra in France, but was also since this edition the new artistic director, therefore double honor.
The George Enescu Festival has become a true landmark of Romanian cultural life, as the artistic director and conductor Christian Machelaru explained to us.
It takes a lot of effort, there's a lot of financial effort to be able to create a festival of this size and this magnitude, and to be able to show the world what is our best self. I think it's important. At the same time, it benefits Romania because we invite, you know, this year there are close to 3,500 artists that travel to Romania to contribute, to create music, to perform for people. And it's beautiful because it brings new life and new energy into the culture in Romania as well.
George Enescu is celebrated during the festival with several of his compositions performed by Romanian and foreign orchestras. He was also an accomplished musician, violinist, pianist, and teacher, renowned by all for his modesty and generosity.
Enescu was a great artist, first of all, one of the most important composers and musicians, after all. It was, and he is also an outstanding personality for all universal music. So the links, connections between Romania and Europe, as well as all the world, is very important, because Enescu was known in his lifetime in Europe as well as in the United States.
Dozens of concerts take place over the course of a month in the Romanian capital, ranging from Baroque to contemporary music, with forms and ensembles of varying geometry, including operas such as Verdi's monumental Othello, brought to life by Peter Koshier and Nona Ciobanu.
We try with the image actually to give a rich support to the music, not forgetting that the music is the main character. And using, of course, the tools of the contemporary 21st century, trying to not to abuse them, but create sometimes a dialogue, sometimes a counterpoint.
It was the great 87-year-old Indian conductor Zubin Mehta who masterfully conducted the 3-hour performance of Verdi's masterpiece. Several emblematic places in the city, including the Romanian Athenaeum, host numerous concerts throughout the festival. Places of heritage, memory, and culture, which highlight the architectural riches of the Romanian capital.
The George Enescu Festival is now recognized and established in the gotha of major international classical music festivals. Recognition of the work carried out over the decades, combining the world's great orchestras and soloists with the region's emerging talents. A festival that puts Romania on the map of Europe's major cultural events of the year. In Bucharest, Frederick Ponsard for Euronews.
The 2023 edition of the George Enescu Festival continues in Bucharest until September 24th.